want this one, then get to our nation. Yo, all your companies belong with jumping to for the world. Listen to what's going on, Sister Esla, you ready?
Yeah.
Lord of mercy.
That's right, y'all.
Hear this, watch this.
If you didn't know, but now you know.
Yeah, you know that. Job face for the people. Well, I was trying to talk to you, tell you the truth about the way this life could be.
I
know you tried just to live it right, but poverty got in your way. And so I called you night and day, simply to say, girl, I know just how you feel. But you decided to live the fast life, and now you're living 60 deep. Well, 'cause your season done changed. Shoulda, coulda, woulda, but baby, you didn't. Yeah. Said your season done changed. Shoulda, coulda, woulda, but baby, you didn't.
Yeah.
'Cause living in the ghetto, that still is life. And don't you try to live like Miami Vice. Living in the ghetto, I'm saying, nothing, 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 nothing. Living in the ghetto, that still is life. And don't you try to live like Miami Vice. Living in the ghetto, I'm saying, nothing, 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 nothing.
Yeah. You just gotta focus, you know. Make room, yo. Focus, 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 focus.
I see you driving fancy cars, singing in bars, thinking that's the way to live. You got your eyes and still can't see that what you sow is what you reap. And yet I try to talk to you, tell you the truth about the way this life could be. But you decided to live the past life, and now you're living 6 feet deep. Yeah. 'Cause your season done changed. Shoulda, coulda, woulda, but baby, you didn't. Yeah. Said your season done changed. Shoulda, coulda, woulda, but baby, you didn't. Yeah. 'Cause living in the ghetto, that still is life. And don't you try to live like Miami Vice. Living in the ghetto, I'm saying, nothing, 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 nothing. Living in the ghetto, that still is life. And don't you try to live like Miami Vice. Living in the ghetto, I'm saying.